So I moved to the States about 20 years ago, thinking I'd end up somewhere cool, like New York or LA. I ended up in Dayton. It's a lot better. Xenia or some shit, you know? Like, am I taking a wrong turn? My family was so proud, they're like, shit, if you live in Dayton, Ohio, then that's a place of aviation. I've never been to Dayton, have you? Like the Wright Brothers invented flight to get the hell out of town.